I don't think we got enough space. We might be able to move some around on the first tray and get the last cookie in there.
Where do I put it? No.
God, they're such a mess. Yeah, they do kind of look like little pineapple rings, don't they? I'll just make this one a ball. Watch the ball come out looking the nicest. Okay. These are about as good as they're gonna look. Some of them are definitely going to run together. But it's a good thing they're called jumbles, right? We're making a jumble of jumbles.
Preheat the oven, dum-dum.
I remembered this time. Ha-ha! Also, welcome in, Spartan. Ugh. They're not the prettiest, but they'll do. I think. I have no guarantee that they'll do. They've been... They might just, like, bleh out into a big cookie mess. So... We'll see! We shall see! All right, which ones? I feel like these two should be the ones that you can see on camera. And this is the one that we won't see. Toggle the oven. Okay. Going in. 15 minutes, 350.